Welcome guys, just here with a super quick update because we've just got some huge news for PUBG. The Moto Glider is coming to PC live servers tomorrow on the 15th of January and on console with the launch of Season 6, which is just around the corner. The gliders were a massive success and as a result, PUBG have decided to push them to live, but not without a few tweaks. Because there were some big problems with everyone rushing to take the gliders right from the start of the game, and this problem is being solved by instead of having 10 gliders spawn on 10 fixed locations, they now spawn 10 gliders randomly over 40 different locations. This means you'll have a 25% chance to get one on each possible location. To further prevent people from rushing to take the gliders directly at the start of the game, the gliders now spawn with an empty fuel tank. This will force you to find fuel first before being able to fly. And I want to remind you that fuel tank spawns just got nerfed on Wrangle 2. The gliders are a huge change for the game, like we're talking a massive new feature that will introduce an entirely new axis to worry about, the vertical axis. The amount of new plays and strategies, not to talk about new fun ways to fight, are hard to imagine and we'll have to play with this to explore it all. If you want to know more about the gliders, watch my video about them as it is still relevant minus the changes mentioned in this video. I hope you enjoyed this quick update and that you'll enjoy the new feature as much as I will. And I'll see you guys next time.